Hello, my Local 46 family. This is your business manager with a couple important updates. As many of you have seen, there's been a posting for a new open staff organizer. I want to thank all the members who've applied to date. Many of you did express concerns because of the requirements for the position. You didn't quite meet all of those requirements, but you were still interested in the position. So, after a lot of deliberation, we've reposted this position. It opened on September 28th and will close on Monday, October 19th. So please take a look at the website or the mobile app and you'll see some changes to the requirements. So please, if you're interested in applying, do so as soon as possible and make sure that you get all of your information in before 5 o'clock on October 19th. If you've applied before, you are already in the pool of candidates. So if you're one of those, you don't need to make any changes. You don't need to submit anything else unless you wish to add additional information. Please do so. Next, you've heard about the governor making changes to the requirements about meetings in person and changes for venues and those types of gatherings. So after reviewing those requirements, we're going to be able to reopen the hall on a very limited basis. We're going to have a reopening starting on Tuesday, October 13th, only from 8 a.m. till noon. So we still have full online dispatch, but for those of you that wish to return to the hall and have in-person dispatch, you can come in 8 a.m. till noon on Tuesday the 13th. The business office will be open as well, so you can come in and pay dues, buy shirts, anything of that nature. But please review the requirements and guidelines for screening. 100% masks or face shields with the neck guards will be required. If you have any symptoms or are sick at all, please, please, please stay safe and remain at home until you fully recover. Next, the most exciting part is that we'll be able to host our general meeting in a new limited capacity. So Wednesday, October 14th, the hall will open at 1 o'clock. If you plan to come to the general meeting, we will only have a maximum of 130 people in the building because we have to use all the classrooms plus the auditorium in order to facilitate the meeting. So please plan to arrive by 5 o'clock because you need to be screened to enter the building. We'll start with the auditorium and then the overflow will go to the other classrooms because we can only have a maximum in the entire building of 130 people. So if you plan to attend, please plan to arrive early, come right after work, so we can get you screened and into the building. It'll be a long meeting because there's a lot to cover in a short period of time, but you're all welcome to return to your hall for your general meeting on October 14th. Any questions, feel free to contact the dispatch office or the business office. Thanks for all you do. Thanks for your time. Take care, wear your mask, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.